Hey guys, Greg Clicious, Gulf Coast Fishing Homes Realty. Got a great question from a buyer today. They were looking through Zillow, as most people do, and they saw a home was pre-foreclosure. And they're like, oh my God, Greg, I want to buy this foreclosure. It works for me. The problem is the pre-foreclosure status for Zillow is really meaningless. And the reason why it's meaningless is Zillow scans the records and the public records of homes all over the world and updates them. Zillow moves a house from off the market to pre-foreclosure if the owner of that home has been served a Liz Penance, which is a legal document from the mortgage holder. That's the first step into starting foreclosure. Does not mean the house is going to come for sale. Doesn't mean the house is going to be foreclosed. The mortgage company is giving legal notice to the owner of that home. Hey, you need to pay your damn mortgage. So the reality is they may settle, they may pay, the mortgage holder may decide never to foreclose because the cost of foreclosure versus value of the house is not worth it. It does not mean by any stretch of the imagination that house is for sale today. Could be for sale in the future, something to watch, but it doesn't mean it's for sale today. When you're looking at Zillow or Trulia, you have to understand if they do not say that house is for sale, then it's not for sale. All right. My name's Greg Clicious, Gulf Coast Fishing Homes Realty. I'm here to offer these insightful tips and knowledge. If you have any other questions or you want me to clear this up a little more for you, give me a call at 813-394-4356. Have a great day. Bye now.